For me, going to Washington, D.C. was really empowering. Although I didn't have my son with me, I felt like my story was heard and it was so important. And it was actually liberating for me to tell somebody in that type of power my story and them really listen to it.